Here's a quick exercise to work on flow around the drums. The idea here is just to switch between playing 8th note triplet singles and 16th note triplet doubles.